by the outstretched stick of Derrick Roy. 2-0 Devils lead. Peter Sikora with both scores for New Jersey. Weber banks it off the near boards. Derrick Roy tries to pick this up. Zach Parise. Played in deep. This is picked up by Henrique. Those two with Kovalchuk. A drive from the point. They score!
What a blast. Again, Mark Fain lets it go, Steve. I don't know if it's touched in front. But you talk about breaks of the game. The Sabres thought they had a deflection goal. It was ruled. It was knocked in with a high stick. Mark Fain off this one-timer. It hit something. It goes right upstairs. It may be a skate, though, of a Sabre going. Oh, it might also be Zach Parise. Watch this stick there, folks. Watch. Look at. Oh, yeah. Now there you see Zach coming towards. That is Zach, right? Am I right on that? I can't see his number. You know, and he's coming towards Fain, but he's concentrating, really looking at it, and that took a bit of concentration and eye-hand coordination to deflect that.